Hello, today I'm going to show you how to create a shortcut in Photoshop. Quite often you need to flatten layers. Rather than having to go over the layers and click on the flatten image, I will show you an easier way. Click on Edit, go down to Keyboard Shortcuts. You have your option palette here, and as it's a layer, we'll expand our layer options. The flatten image is the same as if you right-click on layer, so it's near the bottom of your choices. Flatten image, we click there, we get a vacant box. In this case, I want to use the shortcut with one hand, my left hand, so I'll use Shift, Command if you're on a Mac, Control if you're on a PC, 1, click Accept to accept it, and OK. Now to test the shortcut, you'll see we have two layers here. Shift, Command, or Control, 1, and that flattens your layers. Just to test again, I'll duplicate it, which is Command J. Shift, Command, 1, flattens. Much easier and faster way to work.
Mm-hmm.